The Pressure Compensating Shrubbler is a fixed diameter drip emitter with a gentle flow pattern for uniform coverage for all emitters on the same supply line. Applications include planter boxes, patios and pots, roses, fruit trees and under shrubs. These products maintain a preset diameter with varying inlet pressures. This ensures each plant gets the same amount of water. PC shrubblers installed on sloping sites will output the same rate from the top of the hill to the bottom. PC shrubblers installed in hanging pots will output the same rate as drippers installed at ground level. PC shrubblers can be taken apart for cleaning and inspection. Unscrew the cap to expose the internal passages. They have flexible silicon diaphragm to provide accurate pressure compensation. When reassembling, make sure the diaphragm is in place and ensure the cap is screwed on tightly to maintain preset flow rates. To install the spike version, first insert an Antelco 4mm joiner into 4mm ID tubing, then push the other end of the tubing onto the barb on the spike. Next, create a hole in your Ldpe lateral using an Antelco key punch, pocket punch or punch and cut. Then push the joiner into the pre-punched hole and push the spike into the desired location in your garden. The barbed pressure compensating shrubbler is designed for attaching directly to Ldpe tubing. To install, simply push the 4mm barb into pre-punched holes. See our website for detailed technical and ordering information.